today, a buddy of mine told me that those $20 seats up on top are going for $200. And the scalpers were getting it. A tremendous start, a flying start for Marcelo Rios.
Too uptight.
Double break point.
Oh, yeah. That is good stuff.
So the early service break.
All around the box, doesn't go for too much. He gets an extraordinary amount of first serves in. And that's what has helped make his life so much more comfortable lately. Again, Agassi is getting outgunned. Under really feels that he hits the ball harder and heavier than Marcelo Rios. Get that second hand off his backhand side.
So Agassi survives the break point.
Yeah, the idea that this is a 3 of 5 set final, too.
A great angle.
And Agassi's played a lot of 5-set matches, and he's more than willing to grind.
A gift. Too good.
And this is tremendous experience for Agassi going into next weekend. Yes, that one just set up way too much for Agassi. It takes a lot of concentration and patience and fitness. What's the call? Paulo Pereira in the chair agrees that Rios found the court.
So 30-15.
And a couple of times now, Agassi thought he got hooked.
Been a lot of them here in the first set. The winners and unforced errors. Forced errors very similar. And there's a winner for Rios. And that was big.
That's good.
level of tennis than this, but I don't think anyone's played it yet.
Very big believer in his game. Yeah, that didn't miss by much. That sat on the net for a fraction of a moment before it decided which way to fall. Hustle from Agassi, got there in enough time to control a very difficult angle. Chino really comes up with the goods here. Agassi.
8 break opportunities. Previous Agassi service game, another here, and gets it. Another easy service game for Marcelo Rios, and he's a game away. Such a tough angle.
This look insultingly easy. I mean, he's got to just bend a couple more in there. Broken string from Rios. He's lost all tension in his racket. That's why he's playing like this. Oh, that is unforgivable. Agassi knew that Rios' string popped and that he had no control. I mean, that's why a fierce singles player herself hates to lose.
Well placed.
Try to have to hit through.
That was right on the line. And Rios sprints to the chair.
One in the world, we at Lipton salute you for winning the Lipton Championship this year. You're only the second Latin American to ever be rated number one in the world. What a great honor. We congratulate you.